1998 to MCO grad, and the current president of the Michigan Optometric Association, Dr. Lillian Kalaczinski.
As I sit here listening today to all these wonderful stories, I am just so proud. I'm so proud of the university, I'm so proud of the Michigan College of Optometry, and I'm so proud that the Michigan Optometric Association could play a small role in this accomplishment. Obviously, this accomplishment has taken years of work from many, many people, so many I'm sure that no one really knows exactly who all was involved over the years. Again, I'm so proud that the MOA could help, and we need to recognize particularly the efforts of the Michigan Optometric Association lobbying firm, GCSI. I don't know where they are. Right there, right in the front row. GCSI really was instrumental in arranging some key meetings in Lansing, getting the right people together at the table to talk about funding for the building. And again, as an optometrist in Michigan, thank you so much for your efforts, because you guys were key, so thank you. The future of optometry is bright in Michigan. Finally, our facility reflects the quality of the education that graduates of this university receive. Michigan has an outstanding program, as we all know, and unfortunately our building in the past has not reflected that quality. So again, I'm proud. I'm going to keep my comments short because it's hot out here today. And just to all the faculty and all of the students, just enjoy this building. Every day when you walk in, think about where you were and where you are today, and take advantage of the wonderful opportunities that this new technology presents to you, and enjoy. Thank you.